This, Justin, you are looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
I said CNN's takes about, looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on, people are running.
Wait, hold on just a moment. We've got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now. You got people running up the street.
Okay.
Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
All bridges and tunnels coming into Manhattan are closed. The Pentagon has been evacuated or is being evacuated. The White House is being evacuated. A few minutes ago, we don't know if something happened, another explosion, or if the building was so weakened, it just collapsed. But in Washington, there is a large fire at the Pentagon. The Pentagon has been evacuated. And there, as you can see, perhaps the second tower, the front tower, the top portion of which is collapsing. Good Lord. There are no words.